This is Hadija Atai, and she is 6 years old in primary one. Her mother died when she was just about 6 months old, and she has four brothers and sisters. And her father, when her mother died, her father neglected them and didn't feed them, didn't give them anything. And so the aunt came and got them and started taking care of them, and the father has moved away and just doesn't care about them. So she is getting taken care of by Hope Chest, and she would love to have a sponsor.
Amen.
Amen.